So the last few years I've been doing research with Professor Grant Wilson, and we've been working with materials for microelectronics. A typical day in the lab, I'll probably go and make 20, 25 samples. So what they look like, if we're successfully able to get them to align perpendicular, is you'll see lines that maybe line up straight or are kind of zigzagging around like a fingerprint pattern. I was just kind of starting to get to the point where I was starting to get like a little frustrated, like, okay, like I've been working on this for about a year, year and a half, and like, you know, I knew that maybe we'd have to scrap what we're doing and try something else, you know, which is kind of the way science is. Like, you never know if what you're gonna do is gonna work, because if you did, it wouldn't be science. One day I went into lab and, you know, just kind of did the normal process like I'd always done, but the result that day was significantly different, and for the first time, I saw the kind of pattern I was looking for, and I ran upstairs and got the graduate student I was working with to come take a look to make sure I hadn't, like, you know, I wasn't seeing things. Then he saw what I was talking about, and he was just like, oh, this is good, this is good. He like kept saying that. From that moment, we kind of knew that, oh, okay, we're on to something that will probably be pretty big and we'll be able to publish it.